cartoon with a special edition. Happy 4th of July to everybody in YouTube out there. Everybody. I hope y'all enjoying your day. I hope y'all be safe. Don't drink so much. I hope y'all eat a lot. Last game, a little shaky, but it is what it is. I got a total of 6 pro packs. So we're just gonna open some pro packs right now and see. Probably get a bundle. Get a bundle of 7. Huh. Why not? Let's open up the first one and see what we get out. Santa. Ooh, let's go. Just upgraded. Is it an upgrade? We check. Okay, alright. I think it's an upgrade. I think it's an upgrade for the team, but if it isn't, I'll make sure he is. That's a good pull. Okay. What we got? Come on, another flash of red. Oh, another one? Let's go. Oh, collectible. Oh. Okay. Alright, at least we got 2 elite back to back. Pro pack. Who do we got? And we get Patrick Chung. So you know what? Just because it's 4th of July, we're gonna open up these firework packs. And then I got a little something going on. So we're gonna open up the 500 coins. The guarantee is between 100 and 50,000. Let's see how much do we get. And we get 150. No bueno. Now we're gonna go to the big guns. You get between 25,000 coins up to 1,000,000. Let's see what we get. I'm hoping something good. 25,000. Alright, cool. Now we're gonna open up some fan appreciation. You get 4 gold card and 1 elite. It could boost our team, man. It could definitely boost our team. Let's see what we get. Okay, we got gold. We get the first elite. Okay. It is what it is. We got another leak. And we got... Alright. We got a brand new running back. Alright. Definitely. I needed to switch my running back. He was fumbling like a... Woo. Alright. Not bad. Definitely taking him. Come on. Let's open the next one. Okay, we got a brand new middle linebacker, and he's smooth. All right, DeMarco Davis, not bad. Okay, and, all right, not bad, I can't complain. We're gonna open up two more, let's see. Ooh, let's go. That's a big pull. Definitely. Oh, yeah, another elite. Let's go. Holy shit. Sorry, my. Let's do this. Oh, my God. Von Miller, 99. Woo. Oh, that was worth it. I don't even care. And we get another elite. Okay. He goes for some coins up. Okay. All right, DT, not bad. I'll take them. And another elite that we got. I got a 90. So, and the last. Oh, man. Scared me. Definitely scared. I might as well just do the pact. I already got two of him. So, all right. I'm going to plug these players in. And I'm going to show you the new additions that I have from other things. All right. I'll be right back. All right, guys. This is what my team looks like. Some of these players, like this one, I didn't know that if you do one of them challenges, you get these, you get this player. So I did all three challenges. So you got Miller, Collins, and Brait, whatever his last name is. But this is what my team looked like right now. And my defense, definitely. Actually, this one from doing challenges, I got this one. I'm still doing it, but I'm keeping him there just because he's better than Harris that I had right there. Oh, I got this guy too. But I already have him here, so I can't put both of them. All right, cool. But yeah, I had Harrison Jr. there, and he was a, oh my God. So I'm just gonna leave him there, and we're gonna get to this gameplay, man. Hopefully, I have to catch a W. Let's get to this gameplay. For the top players here for this Madden Ultimate, oh man! Wow! Oh wow! My team looking beautiful though, but his team is looking crazy also, man.
Justin Tucker set to boom this one away, and off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. That'll be taken in the end zone. And look at this, right away.
Oh, we got the fumble already. Let's go. Let's go. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
And look at this, they're keeping the punter on the sideline. They're gonna go for it here on the.
Hope I don't regret this. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, man. I was a little nervous about that one. Let's go. What? Let's go. Touchdown. Tom Brady running for the touchdown. Okay, he got Cam Newton, Odell Beckham, and that's Brian. All right, good job, guys. Good job. Oh, nice. Let's go, Von Miller. Let's go. Good job. I just gotta play smart. Oh, I thought he caught it. That would have been crazy. That would have been epic. Oh, come on. The tight end. Towards the left. Oh, no, he went down. Oh. Alright, who was that? Odell Beckham, yep. Let's see. Come on, Church. Oh, alright. Woo. Nah, I don't trust him. He shanked it. He shanked it. What? Got him. Good job. 46 yards. All right, we're good. He got.
They'll put two receivers left, two to the right. Now Brady. Smith catches left side.
All right, cool. At least we in field goal range. But we're just gonna run it again. Hopefully we get a first down. If you're not, it's cool. But he's coming down with a blitz, if I'm not mistaken. But I'm gonna still take my chances. Got the first down. There you go.
Let's
keep it going.
They go play action here.
got him. Come on, let's keep it going. I know he's going to want to blitz now. And those first downs do add up. The offense keeps the ball moving downfield and keeps their defense on the bench. Oh. Giving them a chance to rest. It is what it is. Come on. Come on, come on. What are you stopping? Come on, let's keep going. Let's keep going, guys. Brandon, if I want to run the football this close to the goal line, I'm looking at the tight end. Too many things could go wrong in this situation. Ah, no. Come on. Oh, no way. No. Oh, look, he has 99 everywhere. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God. Like, I haven't seen nothing less than... Oh, come on. Come on. Let's go. That's what we're talking about. There you go. Good job. Good job. Taking my field goal. Good job. Let's go. Good job. He shanked it again. Wow. Oh, that was quick. I had to let that go. That blitz was coming. Mega fast. I just need to be in field goal range and I'm straight. Let's see if they can get some points on the board here later. Ready to throw again. Let's go! Let's go! Back to throw. And this one complete to Smith. Let's go. Come on, let's keep it going. Come on, guys. We almost there. We almost there, guys. We almost there. What the? Come on! Should I go for it? Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. We almost got this, guys. We almost got this. Oh my God, man! Are you serious, my brother? Hope you liked the game like I did, even though I'm a little upset. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. It's your boy Cartoon. Peace.